But you're going good. You are. 8.5 minutes. Here we got some beams we're plasming for some bridge trains. And we're cutting holes in them to drop some weight so that they're easier to roll. Take about 8.5 minutes a piece to fabricate. Here's the finished product. Here's Darren. You're gonna freak my friends out. He's actually a cool guy. Yeah, those are kind of hot. So, just another day at Paul's Welding. Thanks for watching.